Legion Soldier. As they move in, 2:15 into 1:45. Light on. We're ready to go. This is race one at Angle Park. Set to race here. They're ready. Racing. Good line away, out like a bomb here, Raging Soldier. Cross them out by too early. Kick up second and then Wood Veneer. They were followed by Causeway Street. Then came Catch Me Fury and Hayride Smith. But off the back, Raging Soldier pushing on by four now on Kick Up second and then Wood Veneer. But straightening up and Raging Soldier clear over Kick Up. And the money was right. Raging Soldier wins it easily. Four lengths to Kick Up. Third Wood Veneer, then Causeway Street. They were followed by Hayride Smith and Catch Me Fury back at the tail end. Money spot on. Raging Soldier had blistering early speed. Crossed the entire face of the field in the first 50 metres. Found the lead and has been too good here. Number eight for Robin McKellar. Second going to one Kick Up for Derek Anderson. And third to two Wood Veneer for Wendy Sebastian. It is 8-1-2. Four runs fourth, 22.